is Shanice, and today we're going to be talking about the number of the week. So, as you all know, we are back at school, but not everybody is with us, so we will continue with our videos. So, coming back to the number of the week, teacher Anthony and the staff created their own candles. So, if you can, please count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So you have 10 fingers, 10 toes, and try and find other objects that amounts to the number 10. And the color of the week is light blue. As you can see, my t-shirt is light blue. And what else is light blue? The sky. So maybe you and your parents can look around the house for the color light blue and anything else you can count that will amount to 10. I hope to see you guys soon, and please keep safe, wear your mask and wash your hands. Thank you.